What's going on, y'all? Undead Outlaw here, and welcome back to the channel for another video where I will be showcasing to you guys my most consistent race that I have ever ran on Gran Turismo 7, which doesn't happen often for me, because normally, when I play this game, my consistency isn't really the greatest, which can also be track-dependent as well, because some tracks I do worse on than others, which can lead to even worse consistency, but I shall go ahead and leave y'all to it, so thank y'all for watching, and enjoy the video. See y'all later! I got a bad feeling I'm gonna get started right in the turn. Just after, it looks like. At least I didn't have to start actually in the turn. There's two positions already. Oof, rip. Alright, well, I started 14th, I believe, since there's 15 people in here. So, yeah, after the first lap, I made up 5 spots. Sweet. Oof, I just saw that in the mirror. Thank you. Wow, holy crap. Aside from those few laps where I got into those incidences with those cars and when my tires were starting to wear down, wow. I got 148 on nearly every single lap there. Holy crap, that was definitely my most consistent race ever. Wow. Ha! Well, I didn't expect that one. And I got a top five as well. Nice.